everyone! I'm Charlie the Sea Turtle, and I'm going to tell you about my life cycle and some fun facts. Today I have two fun facts to tell you about sea turtles like me. One awesome fact is that there are seven different types of sea turtles in the sea. Six of the seven types of sea turtles are endangered, which means we may not have a lot longer to swim in the sea. We are endangered because of humans not caring for our habitat, the ocean. That is why it is important to recycle, so we can keep swimming. Another cool fact about us is that we can live up to 100 years or more. Every year, we usually swim at least 10,000 miles. That's about 40 times as long as the Grand Canyon. Hey Charlie, we are learning about life cycles in class. Can you tell me what a life cycle is?
Sure, Miss Christian. A life cycle shows what stages of life people like you guys go through and animals like me. A human's life cycle includes becoming a baby, being a baby, then a child like you guys, then being a young adult, and then being an adult that can turn into a mom or dad and becoming old like your grandpa or grandma.
My life cycle is kind of like your guys's. The first part of the cycle starts before I am born and am in an egg. Then I hatch out of the egg. After I hatch from my egg and go into the ocean, I can keep growing from a little sea turtle to a big sea turtle who can be a mom like mine.
That is right, Charlie. Before the eggs are laid by the mom sea turtle, the mom must find a safe spot to lay her eggs. When she finds a safe spot, the mom digs a hole in the sand and lays around 50 to 200 eggs. After she lays the eggs, she buries the eggs, and then the baby sea turtles hatch 60 days later. After the babies hatch, they wait until nighttime to go out into the ocean and start their life. As the turtle grows, it stays close to shore for many years. When the turtle becomes an adult turtle, they search to find someone to be a mom or dad so they can have babies, like their mom did. Now I have a couple questions for you guys so you guys can be sea turtle experts. Question number one is, six out of the seven types of sea turtles are endangered. What does endangered mean? A. Most sea turtles are in danger and close to extinction. B. Sea turtles are mean. Or C. Sea turtles hatch from eggs. What answer do you guys think is correct? The correct answer is A. Sea turtles are in danger and close to extinction. Recycling can help sea turtles like me stay in the ocean and not become extinct. So make sure you recycle. The next question is, where do mom sea turtles lay their eggs? A. In the ocean. B. She doesn't lay eggs. Or C. In a hole in the sand. What was your answer? The correct answer is C, in a hole in the sand. Mom sea turtles find a safe spot on the beach, dig a hole, lay eggs, and bury them. The babies hatch out of their shell 60 days later. You guys did a good job, and now you can be a sea turtle expert. Thanks for learning about me, and see you next time!